Take your seats and be quiet, please. Charles Levy will take board number one, since he's our top player. The rest of you can sit where you want to. There will be no talking during play.
Do I start now?
With board number one.
And then I go into the next one?
That's right. They can't respond until you've opened at every board.
What surprised me was how bad they played. They left backward pawns all over the place, and the pieces were wide open for forks. A few of them tried stupid mating attacks, but I took care of them. This boy, Charles Levy, he was supposed to be the best. I had his pieces tied up in 15 moves. I mated him in 6 more with a knight rook combination. Mr. Gans told me I beat them all in 1 hour and 20 minutes. It felt good. I've never won anything before.
You should get back.
You can have the rest.